How do you know what is true and what is not true?
I would use my judgment. We all have different ways of knowing what's true and what's not. There's a lot of miscommunication in the world, and right now, one of the only things we know for sure is that we can trust our friends and our family, as well as ourselves.